It can be so frustrating to steadily be losing weight, and then all of a sudden it comes to a screeching halt. It is not uncommon for you to plateau and for you to stop losing weight altogether. Hopefully it doesn't have to last. Don't get discouraged, because Jarrell, you can get over that hump.
It absolutely doesn't have to last, right?
Right.
So the great thing about our body, it is a complicated machine. Whatever you do to it, it's gonna adapt,
okay,
right? Yeah. So sometimes getting through a plateau is a matter of change, changing what you're doing. Now, In the kitchen and in the gym, because when you eat healthy, your body adapts to that. When you start running 5 miles a day, your body adapts to that. So sometimes it's about small tweaks. If you're a runner and you do a lot of distance running, then change it to sprinting, right? If you're a sprinter and you're not seeing anything, then start to run more distance. If you're a weightlifter, change your rep range. Change the intensity up or change the intensity down. It's just a matter of figuring out where you're at and what you're doing and how we can change it, right?
Right. Well, right. I would love for you to help me to change it.
Absolutely. So today, because I love you so much,
yes,
we're gonna turn the intensity up. Because I know you, right?
Right.
All right, so.
Because I do work out.
You do work out.
I guess I need to turn the gym
up. But you got to turn it up a little bit.
Okay.
Just take that knob and turn it to the right a little
bit.
All right. So today we're going to do some basic ball slams.
Okay.
Something really simple that's going to spike your heart rate really quickly.
Gotcha.
All right. So we're going to pick that ball up. We're going to bring it over our head.
10 pounds.
We'll go 15 next time. All right.
Okay.
Bring it up over your head. You're going to throw it through the floor as hard as you can. Don't hit the cameraman with it. You'll bring it right back.
Okay.
And then you'll go straight down. Boom. Pick it right back up again. Just like that. So that's three, and your heart rate is where?
Up,
right. Now you feel that heart rate? You see what I'm talking about?
Yes.
Now go from something simple like that to whatever you were doing this morning, your shoulder press, right? Do a rotation that just add that to whatever circuit, that and your abs. And just add that to it. Do 10, do your shoulder, do your abs, come back. Variation is key, right?
Get that heart pumping a little bit.
Get that heart pumping a little bit more than where it is now, right?
So don't be frustrated. You can jumpstart your weight loss again, right, Jarrell?
Absolutely, you can jumpstart.
And he can definitely help you.
I can definitely help you, absolutely. So if you need some help with jumpstarting your weight loss or just want to change in your program, visit me, www.itrain365fit.com or itrain365 on all social media.
That's right. Thank you, Jarrell.
Thank you.
Got a little work to do.